wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories.
Hi, we are Island Aquatics Synchro. Welcome to our winter show.
The ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back.
Hi, I'm Maureen Smith, Vice President for Artistic Swimming in Jamaica.
And I'm Olga Novokshonova. I'm the president and the head coach of Island Aquatics Synchro Club.
Artistic swimming has had its fair share of challenges this year, but we don't want to focus on that. We have had several positive experiences, including virtual competitions. And for the first time since the pandemic, we have participated in a junior and youth championship in Florida physically. For that competition, we ended in seventh place for the nation's division and eighth in the club's division. And this is competing against 18 other countries. Not only that, but we had a very engaging summer for our swimmers this year, including support from multi-Grammy winner Sean Paul, one of the fastest female athletes in the world, Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce, and of course, what is synchro without beauty? We had the pleasure of hosting Michael Simone, former Miss Universe Jamaica. Also, during the summer, we had over 60 swimmers learning to swim in Portland, our flagship location for the sport. On top of that, we expanded to Montego Bay, now having quite a few interests coming from that area. All in all, this could not have been possible without the ongoing support of our sponsors, including the Ministry of Culture, Gender, Entertainment and Sport, Eustace Lee Limited, Knutsford Express, Fresco Supermarket, and a new entrant this year is the VM Group. We thank you all and we look forward to even more support, and we hope that you will enjoy our show and of course make it bigger and better next year.
The show you're about to see is our usual fundraiser, and it's of course created to raise the funds for Kids to Go competition, as well as highlighting their achievement through the years, because we did achieve a lot this year. We're endlessly grateful to all the people who helped us to create the show, and also all the amazing locations around the country that allow us to film there, including this wonderful place, Goblin Hill Hotel in Portland. At the end of each year, we usually reflect on what had been done and what happened in the year. So this year, even though it was quite stressful for everybody, we wanted to focus on only the good things that happened this year and or happening right now. There are lots of things that we sometimes don't even notice, but they're there. So we created special routines to highlight those special things, and we hope you really enjoy it.
Hello, Jamaica. We are at the amazing Dragon Point Villa in Portland.
And I'm Ajoni,
Nayoka,
Ketana,
Jalicia,
and Joydeen.
Our routine is called Wind, and with this cool breeze, we're bringing the holiday spirit to you.
Thank you.
one of the biggest events that happened in 2021 was the worldwide release of the series James Bond, No Time to Die. A big part of this movie was filmed in Jamaica, and one of those locations is here at Sanko Bay, where James Bond House was. In case you didn't know, the James Bond series was written in Jamaica by Ian Fleming, and I'm Nayoka, and my solo will be based on this wonderful series, No Time to Die.
I should have known I'd leave alone. Just goes to show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you own. We were a pair, but I saw you there. Too much to bear. You were my life, but life is far away from fair. Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious to everybody else that I've fallen for a lie? You were
of Island Aquatic Synchro. We're here at the Jamaica Pegasus Hotel,
which is the Caribbean's most distinguished address for business and leisure.
In our routine, we are represent warriors that are fighting for justice. We hope you enjoy the show.
We are Nayoka and
Ajoni,
and we are at the beautiful Somerset Falls, where we will be swimming and filming our Do It Hit the Road. Since the pandemic, we have all been so overwhelmed with lockdown and no movement days. And it's so nice that the world is finally opening up slowly. After 2 years, we traveled to Florida to participate in the meet, which was organized by UANA and the US Artistic Swimming Association. This competition consists of 19 different countries from all over the world, and we were so happy that we were privileged enough to be one of those countries to actually participate. And with that, we present our Do It Hit the Road.
We made this routine mainly for the show, and now with all the practice that we have done, we're ready to hit the road. Let's go.
Dream is so mean, you're the meanest old woman that I ever seen. I guess if you say so, I have to bite my fingers and go.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
You must be talking.
Don't you treat me this way, cause I'll be back on my feet someday.
I don't care if you do, it's Sunday's dude. You ain't got no money, you're just an ugly. I don't care if you do, it's Sunday's dude. You ain't got no money, you're just an ugly.
Well, I guess if you say so, I pack up my things and go.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
Ashane,
Micah,
Olivia,
Ajane,
Ashley,
and Tashika.
And we are at our pool in Portland.
In our fast-paced world, traditions are very important. They give us a sense of security. We come to rely on certain rituals and events that unifies us and bring back memories from the past.
Holiday season brings us a lot of cultural and family traditions. You can see them, smell them, and even taste them.
Our routine is the mice dance from the traditional Christmas ballet, the Nutcracker.
To thank our sponsor, Eustace Lee Limited.
Thank you for supporting us through the years.
Hard work and your generous donation helps us to go to competitions and win medals.
Thank you!
At Nuts Foot Express, the health and safety of our customers is important to us. As such, our offices are frequently cleaned and sanitized. Persons visiting our offices or traveling on our coach will be required to wear a mask, have their temperature checked, sanitize their hands, and maintain the recommended physical distance. Our buses are thoroughly cleaned and sanitized daily. They are equipped with air purifiers and are being operated at reduced seating capacity. Nuts for the Express, offering a safe and reliable service while moving what matters.
Hello, we are Katana,
Joydeen,
and Julicia.
And we are at Norsel Villa, which is located in Port Antonio.
It's owned by our very good friends and our team supporters.
Social media has become a big part of our lives. It has a good and a bad side. It may be a bit distracting and stressful sometimes.
But on the good side, it helps us to keep in touch with our family and friends, and it also allows us to continue our education online.
We were even able to participate in few international competitions virtually. We are performing a very funny routine about the swimmers who are constantly on their phone even while practicing.
I am 7 years old. I have been doing synchronized swimming for 1 year and I love to be in the water.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows. How far I'll go, I know. Everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. If the wind is my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know how far I'll go.
What's up? This is Sean Paul, and I'd like to wish a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all the Artistic Swimming Jamaica group, and you don't know everybody at the Island Aquatic Club. See? Yeah, what you guys do is very hard, seeing being it's not such a big sport here in Jamaica, but you know, every sport has its challenges. Swimming and anything aquatic has a great challenge, but being in this country also even more so. So I just want to big you guys up, tell you I went through that as well, not being noticed at our accomplishments. So work hard, keep every accomplishment right there in your heart and on the tip of your tongue. Tell people what you've done, you know what I mean? Enough love and respect you for the new year. 22 is going to be an awesome year. So big up yourself. Enough love. Zin? All right, ladies, do your best. Boom.
Hi, we are Ajoni,
Nayoka,
Micah,
Jalicia,
Ketana,
and Joydeen.
We are at the beautiful Frenchman's Cove Beach.
One of the biggest events that happened this year was the Olympic Games, which was postponed by a year due to the pandemic. We would like to acknowledge all of our athletes who went out and represented us splendidly. A special congratulations to our star athletes, Shailene Fraser, Alia Atkinson, Sharika Jackson, and our pool comrade, Alia Atkinson. This routine called Strong is a tribute to all of our athletes who made the nation proud. A strong representation and an even stronger love and dedication.
All I do is stay focused, looking straight forward at the world and beyond. I feel people pulling me down. I feel some pulling me up. I can't get stuck. I just keep moving forward. I got places to go, man. Let's go.
When the Yamakitian start get trained, a lot of we got a weapon more. Only the strong will continue. Do you have it in you? Cause we've got a journey.
Found in youth, self-defeat is your own dispute. And when you put yourself in your own shoes, it's either you're winning or losing. Don't you get it confused, cause you're starring in your own movie, playing out the role you choose. So stand up and fight if you know say you're right. I know you will never fail. Tipping the scale and the wind shall prevail, and the boat shall forever sail. Hey, there ain't no stopping or cruising, even when we're battered and bruised. Outrun all the sprinters and Mount Olympus. My God, tougher than Zeus.
When the Yamakitian start get trained,
I get up and make it happen.
A lot of we got a weepin' more.
I get up and we get it quick.
Only the strong will continue. Do you have it in you? Cause we got a journey to go. And when the battle get sour and trained,
I get up and I get it going.
Valley of the shadow of death, New York to Cali, for the money, power, respect is a journey. Some will get left behind, cause in life, you cannot press rewind. Get it right, you only have one first chance to make one first impression that lasts a lifetime. Reputation supersede itself, do you believe in hell? Babylon, greed for wealth, do you deceive yourself and let your ego swell? And disregard those who most need your help. Thick skin, the dark won't take my soul. Survive spiritual wars, see my wealth in the evil spilt, but the faith is strong. I saw grown men fall when I was a youngster, but I clenched my fist, ready to go against whoever tied my Thames and rise in the end.
When the Yamakitian start get trained,
I get up and make it happen.
A lot of we got a weepin' more.
I get up and we get it quick.
Only the strong will continue. Do you have it in you? Cause we got a journey to go.
And I get it going.
We got the
and
more.
We get up and we keep
only
it going.
The strong will continue.
Hello, I'm Nayoka and we're at the East Portland Fish Sanctuary. Over the years, climate change and ocean pollution has been a big issue worldwide. And it's good that we have more and more sanctuaries being established all over Jamaica.
At this sanctuary, we protect fishes, we plant the corals, we do turtle nesting, and we also have beach cleanups that our club participate in.
Over the years, we've seen great improvements in the sanctuary. The fishes are multiplying, the turtles are returning, and if you're lucky, you might see a mermaid or two.
I'd like to thank our sponsor, Eustace Lee Limited.
Thank you for supporting us through the years.
Hard work and your generous donation helps us to go to competitions and win medals.
Thank you!
At Nuts for Express, the health and safety of our customers is important to us. As such, our offices are frequently cleaned and sanitized. Persons visiting our offices or traveling on our coach will be required to wear a mask, have their temperature checked, sanitize their hands, and maintain the recommended physical distance. Our buses are thoroughly cleaned and sanitized daily. They are equipped with air purifiers and are being operated at reduced seating capacity. Nuts for the Express, offering a safe and reliable service while moving what matters.
Hi, we are
Micah
and Nishtoy.
We are in Great Hut Resort in Portland.
During the hard times, it's very good to have a friend by your side.
We are best friends and we always support each other in any hard times.
We always make sure to keep in touch with each other
to make sure everything is okay
and be supportive of one another. The routine that we're going to be doing is all about friendship, fun, and joy.
We'll be right back.
Hi, my name is Ajoni Lulin. We're at the Blue Lagoon Channel, Portland. My routine is about love, obstacles, and the dreams.
Now this might be a mistake that I'm calling you this late, but these dreams I have of you ain't real enough.
Started bringing up the past, how the things you love don't last, even though this isn't fair for both of us.
Ooh, maybe I'm just a fool, I still belong with.
Everyone, we are
Makena, Chris,
Sarah,
Imani,
Alana,
and Reagan.
Today we are at the majestic Chiding Castle, which has been a luxury getaway location for celebrities such as Tom Cruise and Johnny Depp.
This routine is entitled This Is Me, as each section of the routine depicts our individual personality. So remember to stand out, be bold, be beautiful, be you.
This is me.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. Wanna cut me down? I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me.
Oh,
this in a bird, gonna drown him out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
I'd like to thank our sponsor, Eustacely Limited.
Thank you for supporting us through the years.
Hard work and your generous donation helps us to go to competitions and win medals.
Thank you!
We are at the All Nations Guest House in Portland.
We are at South Avenue Grill, one of the best places to eat in Kingston.
And we are the Montego Bay Synchro team, located in Villa Royale.
We're doing a joint routine with our novices from Kingston, Montego Bay, and Portland.
My name is Azalea.
Joanna.
Nicola.
Alyssa.
And Caitlin.
Ryan.
Kelia.
Brennery.
Ariana.
Stage
Renee.
Korea.
Dana.
Carter.
Paige.
Kelsey.
Candela.
Kenna.
Maria.
And the best thing that happened to me this year is that I passed for a good school.
I get to go to Dolphin Bay with my cousin.
I get to come here and learn how to swim.
Got to see my friends in person.
Enjoy myself, me and my puppy and my friends. I found my dad and spend my birthday with him.
Got to go out.
I went to a nice hotel.
Alive and well. And be able to participate in swimming class.
We combined gymnastics and swimming.
I was at my birthday party. I get to learn to swim.
I get to participate in the synchronizing swimming team. Whenever I was a baby, I really wanted to become a swimmer.
We hope you enjoy our routine.
Enjoy!
Splish, splash, the water's perfect. You, me, and the deep blue.
Gotten closer together. With more competitions, we have been able to train more, which helped develop our team togetherness, friendship, and skills.
As you know, we are in a pandemic right now, and it has really taken a toll on the sports industry. We are now back training, doing what we love, and it has definitely benefited us both physically and mentally, allowing us to come together as a team once again.
The name of our routine shows who we are and what we stand for, which is unity.
So we'd like to take this opportunity to wish you all
a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Joni,
Jalicia,
Joydin,
Ketana,
Kirenya,
and Nayoka. We are at the magnificent Blue Lagoon in Portland.
Being a part of a team is a very special thing. Teamwork comes with great responsibilities and special bonds. At competition, it doesn't matter what place you get, win or lose, your team will always make you feel good about yourself. In life, it doesn't matter how high you go, it will never be enough if it's not with the right people. This song, Never Enough, speaks about a personal relationship between two persons. It can also be referred to the special relationship there is among a team.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little, these hands could hold.
But you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way. 'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. 'Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got, cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. 'Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way. cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. A glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Oh, cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been.